How gun videos look to Australians.
Hey y'all, it's the Blister Dare here, coming back at you with another boom experiment. This one here is my T-45-48-55, and all you have to do is put it out like that, and like a
And if you're looking for something a little more anti-personnel, just in case you have an entire army coming into your house trying to invade you at once, you can always go with the Blunderbuster 365. That's good. It's quite difficult to get in the United States. Very easy to get in Mexico.
No, man, it's not no boom here. This one's not here.